Hello everyone, welcome to the course Remote Sensing Principles and Applications. I am Dr. Ishwar. I am a faculty member in the Department of Civil Engineering at the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. I am also associated with the Interdisciplinary Program in Climate Studies here at IIT Bombay. Remote sensing is a fascinating subject. In the last two decades, it has received tremendous attention even from general public, and now remote sensing data sets have been used widely. Even in our everyday lives, in our smartphones, we have several apps that helps us to see satellite images, to know the position of satellites, to get weather information and so on. So remote sensing is now becoming really popular that even like a common person knows the importance of acquiring remote sensing data. The aim of this particular course is to tell everyone, like all the students who are enrolled in the course, about what remote sensing is, what are the basic physical principles behind it, and what all the different ways in which we can collect the data. In addition to this, we will also see few applications, not a lot, but few applications related to how these data sets can be used to solve several real life problems. So this course was essentially developed to be offered for the master's students here in IIT Bombay. So master's in remote sensing students, they will come with civil engineering background without any introduction or very less introduction about remote sensing. And hence this course will start with the fundamentals. Even though this is a master's level course, this course will be accessible to all the students in science and engineering domains, and I hope every one of you will be able to follow this course without any difficulty. We will learn about various technologies in remote sensing, the various kinds of data sets that we will get from remote sensing satellites, how to use them in real life and all those things, and essentially the theoretical concepts behind it. This course will not go deeper about like the practical way of processing the data, but this is more like a theory oriented course where we will learn all the fundamental concepts. But I will tell you what are the different steps or different tips we should follow while we process the data using any particular software. Like practical, here I meant usage of any one particular tool or a software to process the data. That thing we will not learn in this course, but we will learn what are the different steps we should follow in getting like useful information out of the satellite data. So this course will give like a strong introduction and fundamentals to all the students who enrolled in the course, and I hope the course will be of much use to all the students. Thank you very much for choosing the course, and I wish you all a very happy and productive learning. Thank you very much.